we're going to be just creating a little home decor piece here with these colorful stones. So I'm going to be using a just a little wooden frame that I've had. I'm going to be using a wooden cross. We are going to be using some bling wrap. I am going to paint this white. Okay. So, y'all, we just have this painted white. This too while I'm at it. Let me just paint this while I'm at it. Okay. I just got this wooden cross, y'all, that I painted white too. Cross, and we will be decoupage. Actually, we're gonna decoupage these two things. So I'm gonna be using this napkin here. I did get this from European Excellency, has these pretty napkins. I'll be using this. Just some, they almost look kind of vintage, these roses. I'm just gonna take off these plies. Take off those. Okay, I think I'm gonna use the whole thing. I like that color. So we are going to, just going to use some Mod Podge with this one. And we're just going to go for it, y'all. Cut off the, let's see. Cut off that excess there. I am going to wrap that around. I'll work on the back here in a minute, but okay, so we're looking like that right there. So we're just going to go around and do the same, just all the way around it. Well, let me show you. Okay, so we've got that. I'm going to go ahead and dry it, but that's what we've got so far. Isn't that sweet? Okay, so I got my frame. We're gonna set that aside for just a minute. I'm gonna take my cross and I'm gonna do the same. I'm gonna decoupage this cross, so this shouldn't take too long, y'all. Our little cross there. I've got my little cross, y'all. I'm gonna bring this back over. Let me show you what I'm doing. Okay, so I know some of y'all have seen when I did a craft with this faux leather. You can get this at Hobby Lobby. Anyway, I cut my piece and I just glued it behind that glass. So I kept the glass. Right now, I'm just gonna do this. Let's see if I can. I use this. I use that spray glue. Actually, okay. So I'm just gonna put this. I already have one painted. The black and white checks. I'm partial to the black and white checks myself. I'm gonna use my. Let's see if my E6000. I'm just gonna put a little of this and then we go in with our hot glue. Put that all over me. So we've got that right there, and then we're going to come in with our cross. Right there. Okay, so we got our little cross there. And then we're going to add the Totally Dazzled cross on top of that. So I'm going to go ahead and put these little pink pieces right here. So right in here in this, we're gonna put some bling wrap right in here. So I'm gonna put a piece of this leather cord only because right in here, I'll show you with this one. The way that indention is there, my bling wrap does not sit. It just sits in at an angle, so I'm having to put something in here so I can set that. So I'm gonna cut. Okay, so that sits up a little bit better. Right there. Okay, so we got our little bling wrap right in there in those little crevices. And then I'm putting this here. This one's a flat back, this little piece here. This one did have a little hook thing, a little eye in there, but I did take it off. Yeah. But you just use your little wire cutters. See if I can set these. Probably gonna take a little bit to set, but let's see what this looks like. I think I like it. We're gonna go for it. We are going to go for it. Let's bling it out. We're gonna go for it. I love it. It turned out so cute with these little pink stones, y'all. I love that. Okay, so I hope nothing falls off in here. Okay, so here is our sweet little, those are a little pink. Y'all, how pretty are those pink? And then you got your rose gold bling wrap. Your rose gold bling wrap here. And then we have the Totally Dazzled. That is a cross from Totally Dazzled as well. So there you go. How sweet is that? That is so sweet. I love that.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.